Hey guys, Resurfacing here. First of all, new headset. Hopefully this mic will work out and there won't be too much echoing. I'm aware there's going to be some echoing because it does come out of the headset a little bit. I am going to be playing Town of Salem because the Town of Salem card game is being shipped, if not today, then soon. And they do have a Santa-themed pack on here. As you can see, I just finished playing a game. So let's get back to the home menu. Excuse me. And let's see how things go. I'm gonna do a classic. Please don't give me Jester. I have been using different variations of Santa here. Please don't give me Jester or eggs. Investigator. Same role I had last time, okay. Okay, no, I'm going to investigate Santa. Santa's number is 4. Santa. And 2 and 3. I'm actually recording this time, right? Because I forgot to record before. I was occupied and roll blocked. Was RB'd. Okay. So the doctor was killed by the serial killer, but we've got no leads whatsoever. Okay, why do we want to kill Santa? I have no information here, so... And do they mean Santa the name or Santa named Krampus? Because there's two different... Okay, they mean Santa the name. There's not enough information here. I suspect Giles might be an executioner. for Santa again. Watch me die before I get the information. Framer or jester? Okay. Framer or jester? Santa was the sheriff, okay. By the way, I love all the little Christmas trees and stuff on this version of the map. Okay, the jailer died. He did claim he was jailer in the very beginning. So Santa was framed. We have no information here. Alright, but there is a possible lead there, so 7 Deodat Lawson. And 4 and 5. No, I don't want to leave. Okay, it's working again. And 5. Lookout or forger? Can't be a forger, so they must be the lookout. Yeah, I'm voting Og myself. Yeah, so Og is the executioner. Let's just get rid of him. I didn't mean to cancel. They're obviously the executioner, there's no question about that. Please don't be a jester. And they're real mature too. Okay. That's what I thought. And that confirms that Dio is good. Come on, you should at least stay in the game. Let's see. I'll go with love and peace. Just because the game likes to be, well, not I.